get it almost every night. And when that moon gets big and bright, it's supernatural delight. Every border was dancing in the moonlight.
What's going on here?
I guess him.
Well, well, if it isn't John Proctor, the man who once loved me so well.
Those days are gone, Abigail. You know that.
Did you do this to Betty?
And if I did?
Then you're a witch!
I may have put a spell on you before, John, but why would I ever do such an awful, awful thing?
Abigail, stop it.
I never stopped loving you, John. Let's get it on!
I am a married man!
Do you guys ever shut up? Seriously, I'm trying to sleep. Oh, wait. I'm bewitched, aren't I? And just where have you been?
Planting, right.
I let Mary Warren go to Salem today. I also heard Abigail's been getting into some deep trouble. She's been accused of quite the witchcraft, you know, spells and stuff.
I told you, I didn't allow Mary Warren to go to Salem! And when we were alone, Abigail said she was a good woman. A very good woman.
You were with her? Alone? And why didn't you tell me?
Baby, you're gonna believe me.
I did believe you before you did piss!
You cold little...
And now the court will proceed.
Everyone! I can assure you, my wife is a good, clean woman, free of anything. Here, Mary Warren. She will prove my case to be true. She's just out this way.
About Elizabeth. Well, she's pregnant.
Really? We never... Oh, yes, that one night. Correct. About that.
Ah, I feel so cold. I'm sick. Oh, so sick. Whatever shall I do? Oh, no. There be witchery upon us. Oh, how will I live?
How the heck do I deal with this loaded...
Abigail and Mercy are long gone. We need proof. You have to get something out of him.
I promise you nothing.
Leave you two alone, then. I'm sure you'll convince him.
So many have died, John. They tried Giles Court. They pressed rocks against him, asking him A or nay if he had convicted witchcraft.
A or nay.
More weight! Oh shit!
What should I do?
Keep your pride, John, no matter what!
I'll only admit to what I have done. I will not go prove them right.
Sign the confession, John.
No! Seriously, man, you gotta help me out!
Psych?
Take him away!
My love!
My darling!
Come now, Proctor!
Let's keep him away.
Surely we never. Oh, that one night, yes, about that.
Beep, beep.
We need proof. You have to get something out of them.
Him? Who's him?
I screwed up.
But they're already correct, aren't they?
I know.
So we don't have to tell them anything.
Look at these eggs.